Old, not a chance. I'm playing new. I think there's only one, like, functional difference, and that's some level that's... like, you definitely have to hop on bubbles. It's pink. That they swapped out. That's all I know. I like that this one, like, as you collect items, kind of gives you a description of how each one actually unlocks, so you can know. I don't remember. It also has a stage select, so I think... when we run out of lives, I can just pop back in where we were. Now the infectious music! You can fuzz in a little work. Isn't this an old favorite? I've heard of the music. First level always. Makes all the bubbles change into fruits. Well, get over it. The graphics are enough of an improvement for me to want to play this one. He also has a very happy voice. Are they really better? Come on. Letters. Same letters. Oh my god, Pop. Oh, I missed the candy. I think that one makes you go faster. Yay. Funny, you can move and attack them before they can go. Oh, that's better. Too long. Yeah, this is on GBA. They aren't turning colors yet. Almost all. With the repeat letters. Gotta get that one. Those will pop if I kill the enemies first. Uh-oh, red. Alright, so I think it's like level 20 when doors start appearing if you haven't lost a life. Totally remember that. True ending conditions besides the two-player part of it, of course. Okay, that'll make fruit appear at the end. I believe. Big one. And I think the number of bubbles you pop at the same time influences the letters coming in. Which get you lives. There, Chaos. You'll be humming it all day tomorrow. Even just for stopping in. No way around it. Popsicles everywhere. Some of these levels, it's like, it's a W. Ooh, got the X. That's an E, but I need the other color E. I don't know what each color of these does, but... improves your stats or something. I don't remember if that's till your next death. This is like the first level that's kind of hard to do to one. Oh, there's the E! No, 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 no. Oh, I didn't even see that enemy in there. Give it. Oh, popping. Okay. There we go. Life and skip the stage the rest of the way. I think we can make his bubbles go a little farther too later. Some upgrade. Yee. Come on down. Oh, the first hurry up. That'll be fun. Now that I want to be down there. Getting out of here is gonna be a little painful. Ooh, I want that. That too. I'm kind of stuck over there. Oh wow, that's getting... It's coming up a lot faster. Uh-oh. Okay, there was a little reason to start worrying there. And hope. I can jump in there though. Uh-oh. I looped the screen too. Where is it? Whew. Okay, good. I didn't see it. That's a lot of points. Lets me shoot fire. Or just brings fire. Yep, shooting fire. Oh. Wants to pop quick. Oh, an umbrella. That lets you skip stages. Three on that one, I think. Oh, five on that one. Too bad I lost a life, because this is level 20, where the door should appear. But oh well. jar. I really wanted to have it send me down there that way. Give it! Go up. Ooh, that's invincibility! Wow. I should have jumped on them. Just didn't see that one. Oh, this one. Lightning bolts. I think of both sides. Oh! Never mind. That's even better. Bonus game. Gotta get in here, though. Stone knife. That's plenty. I thought. Not with not getting the height to get in there. I remember getting that bonus game here. Getting the jar to appear on this level. Cautious of them looping around the screen. Hey, letters. Uh-oh. It'd be tough to hit all of those. Diamonds! Yeah, this game is actually pretty hard. I feel like I should say. Those are going fast. Get the X before I hit him. All X's. E, but not the right E. Oh, what was the next letter? I think there was another letter. If that was the E. Love an E to just fall from the ceiling. Ah. Hard to shoot at the bottom here. Well, I guess they could just all die to fire. I guess it sort of works. Oh, that was close. Oh. Trying to get over to their side. Like that. That was close too. But not too close. I like that there's a little bit more to this version of the song. E! Right E. That one. How'd that not get that? Alright, where's this guy? Don't electrocute Bub. Uh-oh. Sneak through. Ooh, they can, seems like they can almost get up there. Oh, that's going faster than I thought it would have there, or you float around a really long time. Rescue both, can't we? It's a little risky. Aw, you're gonna tempt me with that in there too? Maybe if I could jump on the side. It's only getting worse. How did that work? I have no idea how that works. Hey, Alex. Oh, that is a Sonic. E that doesn't like to show up for me this game. Lots of the other E. Give it. I don't want to jump down there. Ooh, the T. Wow, okay. Getting tons of letters to come up. Look at all those lives. They'll go quick. Okay, graining from the sky. Oh, Now, this, though. I want the tea. I wanted the thing I got. What was it? Red staff? That means I need to be in the middle. I couldn't get in the middle. I don't think you can loop around the screen from the top. Well, now the trick is actually getting them. Ooh, a clock. probably not getting the clock. Wow, by the time they get down here. That one from below. Oh, these get stuck here. Oh, I can't go that way. I can move faster. That should work. Where is it? Oh, he was changing directions. It sucks, but I couldn't walk down. Back here. Wow. Oh, it's dead. Now, how the hell is this gonna work? Look, I'm not going down there until I see another bubble. No, I pushed myself. 39. What about the number 39? Uh-oh. I didn't think there was more on the left. The foot risky. Where's... Oh, okay. He died down there. Gotta be it. That's not it. How did that work? No, there's 100 floors. Oh, this was happening. Aw, I thought the ring was something special. 1,000,000 points. Oh god, those are fast. That is super fast. It's evil. Okay, I'd rather win that way. I hate that the timer's off screen. 10? Nice. Yeah, just 100. They're going by fast. For now. Let's jump. Oh, these little walls. I had to get up here somehow. Is that a bomb? is a bomb. Can't shoot bubbles anymore. I'm trying a lot less to kill these other ones. Oh, I regretted jumping down. No, fast one again. Dangerous. Bonus, yeah. Every level's a bonus. Well, they've remade this game, although any of them I've seen haven't seemed to be as good as this version to me. The one got out, or there was another one, I don't know, but I hate whenever they don't stay in there very long. Oh, God. And two hearts. Oh, all the letters I need are out there. And they're leaving the screen. They don't loop around again, do they? There's an MC Kids for GBA. What are you doing to me, Alex? I need out! I need out! I need out! Excuse me. Excuse me. No. No! No! Still no. Ow! Oh God! No. Oh wow. Wow. It's ruthless. Red. Shiny. Wonder what the book was. I don't want in there, but I'm gonna need to be in there. Oh, there's the end. Who cares? Game is like addictive crack and pure sugar. Hey, Ace, this is the GBA version. I believe all the level layouts are the same except for one. level is crap. Like it was crap because they changed it. Trunks. Literally. No. Get up here. What, the enemies? You call that dancing? Oh no, they're quick popping again. Ah! Yeah! How do you... Wow. That was scary. Let's see. I'll take all that. Wow. More than I even thought. Oh. I don't... How much time? No, don't go down there. Now I don't want to be up here. Imagine the game is mean. Well, this ain't a good position. That had no right working. I just concentrated real hard on when I wanted to hit the button. Apparently it worked. Aww. That's like pure sadness. I mean, how would you feel if a popsicle four times as tall as you were fell and you missed it? Oh, that's the letter. Oh, it's actually giving me the letters I need. I don't think I ever saw this in an arcade cabinet by itself. It's infectious, though. They knew what they were doing. It's raining too many eyes. Ah! Damn, there's no time. That's why the ghost face, but... At least that resets the timer. That one I can get.
Okay.
letters. Since I popped a bunch on this screen, they come in this screen since there's a... Letters only spawn in levels where there's an opening into them. In and out. If the borders go all the way around, then they don't come in until a level like that shows up. Ah! Oh, man. A little windy in here. Taito! Made it. There's an enemy. Well, that sucks. Go on, flashy. Heck is BR10 anyway. Oh, Space Invaders. I think that makes a little ball go around me. Nice. Dr. Kim Gunner. Oh, I didn't think they would get out of there. Give me that. Not the, off-branded fries. Oh, damn. That's probably it. 1.6 million points. At least I can continue from there. No, 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 I'm not. Continue. Yes. Oh, it's so mean. Well, you'll have to get over it. Man, I'm scared I'm getting hit every time I hear that. I don't really want to be under it. Oh, this doesn't float up. It was safe, but I couldn't wait the last little bit. What are you people up doing up now anyway? I'm down here for the T at least. Oh, there's a D! Good, I'm like, I don't want to pop them all, but they were a little bit scattered. If I get enough extra lives, can I just say it's the first game? Work my way back up into a non-negative. He's gonna kill me. Well, this is awful. Ah, it's still awful. What? What? How do I kill? There's fire, but Come on, that's such a horrible tiny space. Well, look, these are going now. Why does it keep dropping over here? There's a way, I think, to zoom. Yeah. Hello. You're stuck there, aren't you? He got out like a jerk. I was dead before it even appeared. Come on, where's the fire? Aw. God. That's terrible. Hey, look, the fire appears now. Isn't that just joyous? What a jerk! I'm screwed again. That's just horrible. Hard to even feel bad about it with how cramped it was and where they went. Turnip? I'm gonna risk my life for a turnip. I might for the blue candy if I knew what it did. The game's showing how much it cares about your quarters now. Didn't mean that B. Wow. 63 floors? 4 floors. There, pop it and stay up. Move to the right! Jesus Christ, let me go. Please? Get up here. Not gonna jump. You got up here before. What a mess. These are mean too. Oh, and fast bubbles. God. Couldn't get the fire bubble first. Well, now. Yeah. Like, please. Oh man, they're just all gonna be fast now. How did that work? Ooh. What? What hit me? The drunk looked like he killed me as he was dying. With his ninja jump. Please come this way. Glad that went through the way I was wanting just in time. Funky bubbles. Stuff loading in, but not ones that look helpful. I'm gonna just have to jump. It's horrendous. That's how you do it. Dead body was in the air? What do you mean? Stages get vicious. Apparently this jump is high tech. I want that. I'm gonna get those in the corner. What kind of sick joke is that? Seriously, how do I get that? Is that even possible? I just keep advancing it by the next letter. Unintentionally. The only bad thing is I can't see the very bottom or top of the screen. Without zooming out. And it's very hard to see it zoomed out. Too tight of a space. don't you say yay? Oh, yes it is. Get that. Mine now. Well, I can't quite reach. Ooh. Sure, they could nab me from the bottom still, though. Some situations just feel so mean. At least it was open. I want the letter. Oh my god, I got the letter. How'd I miss that letter? Just pushed it. No. Red bubbles. Hey, where'd you come from? Yeah, it is. Yeah, there's a lot all heading for the corner. Oh. I did at least see that. A zap bubble. Probably. Why'd I fall? It's not smart. Bad positioning. Oh, wow. Hello. XP. exploit these walls. I don't really want to be here in the middle. Oh, I knew they'd come down there. I wanted the fire bubble. Still want the fire bubble. No, I didn't hit it first. Jeez. A little quick. A little too quick. Holy crap, I don't know where they're gonna go. What's with the teapot? What's that? Oh, apparently not special. Oh, I didn't think I was that far, but clearly was. Okay, I'll just not be able to clear one level and I continue now. Ah! I'm barely catching them, but then they're not popping. Ow! I didn't know they'd jump over there. Thought they'd stay in a nice, neat little line. Like good wind-up toys. I killed the other one with, like, a water or something. Whoa! Ooh. Fireworks. Those two walls. Roasted banana. Of course, it's red. Oh, yeah, the bounce. Forgot about the bounce. Coming through. I gotta get up there. You. Oh, that's fast. I feel like I'm going a little slow with it, but... Oh. Why flashing bubbles here? Thank you. accidentally like hit the wall. Then never mind the one in the middle. I don't see any like zap bubbles. How do I can't go down, right? How's this possible? Oh. That's hideous. Perfect shot. What a fun one. I can't jump up on the side. This kind of works. Whoa, I jumped way further than I wanted. Yikes. Jerk. Try this. Heh. It's so bad. Why not zap bubbles? Just give me zap bubbles. Die! Well, he's out of there. Yeah. This ain't gonna go good. Good night, Alex. Guarantee I'm sleeping as soon as I finish 400. Oh no. Just two. Just kill. Oh, never mind. I forgot about him. Well. This'll be pure luck. That shouldn't even work. Thank God it did. Ah, hey. What? Well, the next floor. Whoa! I just fell through the floor. That didn't make sense to me. That's a good spot. Hopefully I didn't miss any letters coming in. As if, you know, extra lives matter at this point. I think I can shoot bubbles in there. What? Oh, okay. God, my bubbles are so slow. One nice thing about keeping upgrades. Dead heat. Oh, don't get up there. And I will be stuck. These will help. Ooh! Only two? That didn't seem like it should be just two. My name is Tiffany. Oh, there's only two, but there's not only two. How is there four now? I guess Bubble's up there. Oh! It's down here. No. He's gonna be at the bottom of the screen before I know it. Over here. That's a terrible position, thank you. No. Yeah. It's fun dodging them as long as you can, though. What are we doing here? Yeah. What do we... Okay. Oh. Oh, okay. Those not come in here. I don't get the fire over here. What? Can I push them? I think that's it. Some little push wizardry. Like pushing air through an air duct. Ooh, nice. I was screwed if I fell. Like, why aren't they dying? Hey! You broke your agreement to die when they did the thing. No, it didn't go down. Ah! This works. Drink it. He didn't move. That better do it. Wow, that's going so slow. That's painful. Oh, sure. Let's just jump. Oh, I can't quite reach it. Firewall. Okay. That was about what I was expecting that comment to end with. The amount I could read before it. No, get down here. From expecting, it's amazing that with all the technology that I'd still rather play games from 20 years ago. I mean, I've been kind of on a streak of playing a bunch of older stuff that I really liked. It's been pretty good lately. You know, things are getting good if I break out Magical Quest soon. Thought about it. I'm waiting for him to fall down. Now, let me out. What about those? Oh, okay, good. Fire bubbles. Oh no. Hop without me falling, please. 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 That took some effort. Where is he? Okay. Ooh, I could have got it. Super gamer! Whoa, it's fast. I don't know how super this game makes me feel.
Oh, I want that.
Oh no! Damned temptation. Of course, leaves. I think what always fascinated this, things that fascinated me about this game were the extend system and then how just every item and how everything feels like it's completely randomly happening, but it's triggered by really weird things like how many bubbles you pop. There's just so many like weird archaic things. Which, like, from a game design perspective, I kind of hate, but puppet dolls. But, like, this version kind of catalogs how they happen, so it's, you know, at least interesting to replay, like, trying to make things happen and seeing them happen. At least I spent some time doing that. NSO, they predicted Nintendo Switch Online. Don't like waiting for them. Gonna have to go after those, especially on the right. Well, I think there is a Switch version, but I don't think it's any good. I can't believe that was the last one. It's like Bubble Bobble something Friends. Oh no. The bubbles go off to the side of the screen. Now I gotta jump. What's wrong with you? Terrible. I keep like trying to go down and oh, I can't go down. I go up. That's not gonna work. Okay. What is this level? This is hideous. It's luck! No. Sure, you could anticipate maybe the timing. It's gonna shoot with the laser, but there's a timer. No, it's luck. Did I say I liked this game? That was a bit insane. I don't see an X, so I will pop you. Or D. Oh, of course. Pop fast, too. Really? Mm-hmm. May I get up there, please? It's still horrendous. Well, I'm sure trying. Really? I guess he can't land up there, which is good. Outsmarted me. This is silly. Nine, 7. okay, it's safe up here. What about those? They're not getting up here. Oh. What? It just leaves. Oh. That's not gonna go in there. Do I have to push the bubbles out? Yeah. So, about this one. Secret paths. And I know some you can fall through, but it's sounding familiar slightly, but not enough. Bubble. I want to push it to the right. Oh, of course it would go up first. There's one. Oh, it popped. Where is the... Oh, it hasn't appeared yet. How did that miss? Bubble jump wall. Overlapping the middle blocks. Sounds like a plan. Not gonna work while he's here. get faster. Oh my. Well, running from this is a full-time experience right now. I think I've won the level in a moral victory. How can I pop a bubble, get a bubble in here, and be in the left? Not coming this way. Seems to be the trick. Thank God. I'm getting one. No, it's like that's not gonna come down. Well, soon. I don't know what made me think of it. It took a little bit. Unfortunately, I gotta like time this from kind of the bottom. Maybe. Oh, why? Why does this suck? So bad. Like, that's the best I got. It better work. Yay! God. Welcome! Welcome! It's floor 98. Oh no. Oh no. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. I don't care. What's your note? That's way better than killing those in the middle. You'd barely be able to hit them after they jump to the top. I think you can, like, fall down. Yeah. Never mind, I've completely given up. Plus 100,000 points that really matter. No. I think those are the secret path kind of things. They let you fall. I feel like I remember this level. Oh my god. What insanity is this? Oh my. Of course. Wow, oh
almost there.
It's completely fair game.
Yeah. Oh god, they don't come up. Up?
Yeah.
Making a bubble in here. Why so hard?
Are you kidding me?
Came out. What on earth can I do? It looked like a bubble came out, though. But I don't know where. How do you? I have no idea.
This stage.
What about the one in the middle? Wow. Okay. Well, that's fantastic. That's helpful. Look at the thing. Why are these death traps? Get it over with. What? Why did those pop? Just enough bubbles pushed together finally over there? Not only that one would die because it's my last life. Universe is this? What's going through that thing's head? What do you think its goals are in life? A jump for it, right? Oh, is there something coming? No. That's as far as I can go. What? Does this just require player two? Is that what's going on here? Player two shouldn't be required to beat the game. It's required for the true ending. Hop over farther. Oh. This kind of crap is fixed. Meet over there. Well, I got lucky. Now, can you move? I'm gonna have to do it from the bottom, aren't I? Oh, I hit it. Who cares? Please? Wow. Hey, finally, the fun floor. I think. Okay, I need that, then I got that bubbles, but avoiding those, knowing when he's gonna do it. Ow! Well, at least we can just start from here. Ah! Oh no. I thought it was just gonna shoot to the right. Oh, good start. Zero hits. Ooh. I don't know how he didn't shoot that way. I have no idea which way he's gonna shoot, honestly. Look at that nice wall. Is one always straight down? That time, but how did I dodge that? That was magic. No! Dang, I had a nice little run. No! Stun 2. Need more quarters. No. No! I was stuck. And I'm kind of far away, I can at least get out of the way. Yeah, I did that with the wall a couple times. Didn't work good. Ooh. Unfortunately, I get stunned by that wall if I don't wait a bit. Hey! I don't think I had any good way to get out of there. Oh, remember this fight being easier. Good. If it was later. Wow. Yikes. Well, screwed there too. Gonna hit the wall. On a bit. Yikes. No. Not quite. I have not been counting how many hits I've been getting. I don't have a clue how many it is. He generally shoots the way he's facing, but it's a little weird. Always a half circle somewhere around the way he's facing. Up. That's one reason I played this version, is I like the graphics better. Wow, did all those hits count? Wow, that's some flashing. Wow, that was close too. Oh. Wow. That one life. Oh! Upward, damn. No, I've come so far! Really? Damn, I even avoided the hammers. I mean, bottles. Thank you. Don't want to know how the level before this passed testing. No, I fell. Getting more consistent anyway. I just cannot imagine actually spending quarters in an arcade to get to the end of this game. Just to be told you have to play it with two players. Might have been able to jump. Ooh! The hitbox of these hammers. And I really know they're not hammers. See that? Ha! Of course I jump into it. Okay, I'm gonna lose more continues on this than the other stages. Run! Oh. Might have been able to jump, but there's a time you can't. Ah, no! Well, I guess at least I jumped. That was fast. Corner's good occasionally just because it's like the farthest point, but yeah, usually not. I was trying to experiment with being in the middle. It was time. It's when he's coming at that lower angle at me. That seemed like it had to be close. Yikes. Was I in the wall? No! That angle, I don't think I could have done anything on the left side. I think I was just screwed. And then, yeah, when he's down on the other side, the angle of the bottles is just so sharp, I can't go through them. You have to anticipate him there and move upward. Fantastic jump out of the way. Oh my god. I want to go to bed. Stunned! The one time the game gives you another song, you wish the other song would start playing. Funny as that. Speak. No, I went around so much. Go to the bottom of the screen. Dodging and then hitting the bubble seems to help a little bit. Just coming in on me. By the time I realized nothing I can do. Oh, God sakes. No. I didn't think I'd make it if I just went to the right. Nice. I don't know where to go! Left was right. No. I don't think there was anywhere for me to go. From up there. Staying there would be death. Going left would be death. Trapped again. Down there at that time. Kind of identifying times I want to be up. Ooh. I was probably safe. No. I went through them. I hit it so many times. Oh. No! Damn. Thought I identified the bottom left would suck that time. No! Avoid that and go left. Just enough works well with it. Jump. about pause buffering, but that's rather difficult. It sticks there a while. Flashing them off a lot. Not now. One more
chance.
I can't tell which way they're moving. No. I'm fighting for my life. Yes! Pop the sucker! Oh my god. That was nuts. I don't remember it quite being that hard to tell where it was going on, but it started to at least get a good enough feel where the shots were going to sort of go. It still felt like there was two choices of where they were going to go.
Congratulations, but this is not a true ending, so you get to hear the sad song. Come here, H-E-A-R, with your friend. You will be impressed by the truth of this story. Never forget your friend. Try again.
Yeah, the game's nice and happy for the first half. It's like, oh, you made it to floor 90. Well. During the game, press start to call out Botlin, so you can play by yourself on the GBA. I don't know if that actually saves to the cartridge, and I could have done that before. But, it shows all the items you got. I thought it also showed how you got them. Did I just end up looking that up? I probably did look that up. Alright, well. Yikes. Well, a little run through Bubble Bobble with infinite quarters. So I could probably just go to floor 100 and start, huh? I'm not doing the fight again. There's no way. I'm pushing start. Oh, he's auto-controlled too. Yep, that was not there before. I guess I need to do it at a moment I think he'll live as well. Aww. Cute little squeal. Wow. You survived through that, and I didn't. He's cheating. He knows where they're gonna go. No, I'm done. Can't do it. Not now. Not after all that. But that's how you would do it. And then get the true ending. basically did a smiley face to say this is still not the true ending, you gotta go through doors. So, this wouldn't end if I did it now. But hey, have a good night. Thanks for joining super late here. I'm sure the random game streams will continue. Do more of them later. Have a good night for now, though.